This was always political. It remains political. I think the solution is political.
This Australian citizen who didn't commit a crime in the United States is in Australia.
Jailing an Australian citizen whose only crime was telling the truth and being a journalist.